Mitri, Pradhan Sevak versus Autocratic Emperor. The worst humanitarian crisis witnessed by India in recent memory, that of the migrant, was a direct result of apathy and a failure of leadership. 80 million migrant workers were forced to walk back home without food, water, and shelter, systematic subjugation of all democratic institutions. In the Election Commission, the Controller and Auditor General, the Central Vigilance Commission, the Information Commission, the Lokpal look weaker, more ineffective, and more unwilling to act than ever before. No engagement or discussion with the opposition parties or opposition rule states take place. Systematic persecution of all political leaders. Critics, including authors, writers, thinkers, journalists, etc. In the moment of global pandemic, despite having collected over $1 billion in the PM CARES fund, there is an arrogant refusal to provide any details. Zero press conferences by the Prime Minister over the last 6 years.